Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We're heading to the Voyager cluster to take care of what I presume to be two smaller missions, trying to kind of clear them out. Of course, I will be undertaking the main quest shortly. So we've been to all these places. There. We are there. No, we are here, actually. And here. Haven't been here or here, so Voyager cluster. Here we come. And I don't know, we have a quest on each one. Let's go to the Yangtze system. It's there. Ginger ale. Alright, let's see what we got. Outermost planet is Patagiri. Patagiri has a thin atmosphere composed of neon and chlorine. Its frozen surface is mainly composed of silica with deposits of copper. During the long cold night, the chlorine in the atmosphere falls to the ground in the form of frost. Chlorine frost. Scans from orbit have detected a large amount of thorium. And we have Alrumter. I don't know how to say these. Alrumter is a small rocky terrestrial planet with a trace atmosphere of nitrogen and krypton. Its frigid surface is mainly composed of light metals with deposits areas of frozen ammonia. That doesn't make a lot of sense, that sentence. Prothean data disk recovered. You detected a weak signal coming from the far side of the planet Alrumter. Joker brought the Normandy around and your salvage team picked up a small escape pod trapped in orbit. There was a long dead Turian inside, along with a few personal items and a Prothean data disk. Awesome. Our collection continues. Dragir. Dragir is a small barren rock world with a trace atmosphere of krypton and xenon. The surface is frigid and mainly composed of silicates with deposits of magnesium, aluminum, and other light metals. Dragir has a weak magnetic field, making it unsuitable for drive discharge operations. Scans from orbit have detected a large deposit of beryllium. I remember mining beryllium in Starfleet. The first Starfleet, actually. Binthu? Oh, we're supposed to go to Binthu. Let's check out Rin's Chateau first. Rin's Chateau is a close orbiting hot Jupiter with traces of sulfur in its hydrogen. Okay, I added in, but that's not there. Hydrogen helium atmosphere. The disruptive gravity well of the gas giant prevented any planets from forming nearby. Well, hot Jupiter. And the Binthu planet. Binthu has an atmosphere of carbon dioxide with a permanent haze of toxic chlorine and clouds of sulfur dioxide that periodically drop torrents of acidic rain on the surface. Its crust is mainly composed of sulfur with deposits of calcium. Like most worlds in the Voyager cluster, Binthu has only been charted within the last 20 years by Alliance surveyors. It has no known native ecology. Data about the world is surprisingly brief and generic, painting a picture of an unpleasant and uninteresting place. 1 year is like 5 years here. Five of our years. Gravity's pretty similar to that of Earth. Same with atmospheric pressure. The only difference is it rains acid rain and this sulfur dioxide toxic chlorine doesn't just make you want to land here. That's what we're gonna do. I didn't notice it said environmental hazard. I'm sure it gotta be something. Here's the enemy music. Heads up, guys, we got the enemy music. Something right at the edge there. I love looking at the skies of these planets. Awesome. Map. We got a bunch of stuff. Debris, research facility, anomaly, another research facility, and another research facility. I'm gonna head here first and kind of make a... This is a counterclockwise movement, so let's go flag. I know we're kind of close to this thing, but we're kind of close to a lot of things, so we gotta pick a direction. Oh, let's check our journal. What are we supposed to do here? That's the Amazon cluster. Okay. Investigate Cerberus activities on Binthu. Cool. Cerberus time. Is that a mineral there? Or is that something on the map? Well, we're gonna head back that way, so... We'll get it then. Whee! Right at the edge of the... What is it? The operational... Down here. Operational area or something like that. Oh. Well, I don't want to run over this thing. Is this level enough? Take that as a guess. Farther away than it looks when you're running on foot. I usually go to this side for some reason. Nope. I think it's gonna work this time. Okay. Medical interface 7? I don't think we have that. And 2 ammo upgrade, proton and prothium. F6, cool. Put that on. Tally's also using that. She also has 6, okay. Just gonna liquefy the other one, and that's it. It wasn't tungsten, it was polonium and something else. Atali's missing something. She still doesn't have one that she can put on there. Polonium rounds. 6. Here, 7. There you go. Oh, she doesn't use that, right. He's using incendiary, okay. Oh, it's proton rounds. Proton rounds. We have two of them. Alright, let's head back. Wish we ran faster. Well, lucky it's not raining now. Since that would be acid. So we're gonna hit this research facility and this anomaly, which are very close together. Wonder if we can climb this. For some reason, I really enjoy doing that. Hostiles. Here? I guess so. Oh, yeah. Shift.
Negative contacts, Commander.
Well, that was it. That was easy. Oops. So what is this? This is nothing we can do some- wait. I think I was seeing the Mako. Sometimes I see things I think I can click on and it's... people! It's my people. So you can do anything with these. So each one, we have to run in and fight people in each of the three research facilities. Well, it's either empty or it has people in it that will fight us. Just one? Okay. Just once. They're really spaced. Yep, there we go. Shotgun, shotgun, assault rifle. Ooh, Breaker. Breaker 8. I've seen that before. Storm 7, Solokov 7. Oh, nice. Look at that. 300. Storm 7 stinks in comparison. That's freaking awesome. That, look at the damage. The difference in the damage. That's insane. Oh, Your Rex can also use shotguns. I guess I just got rid of this tornado, so it's just another one. This Storm 7 is no good. We have a lot of them. Oh yeah, we gotta sell all this crap. I should sell this. Hopefully I remember when I go back to the ship. Assault rifle. Oh, nice. Freaking awesome. That's great. Saving, because we randomly might not find it again. Hostiles. They got a shield. Does it extend back this far? Huh. Technician kit. Combat scanner 6, kinetic stabilizer 7. Okay, we have a combat scanner 6. And another one. What does Tali have now? She has a heat sink. Okay, give her that combat scanner. He has a 5. Oh, I'm missing one here. Give him kinetic stabilizer. Wait. Hold on, we have 2. That's not gonna... How do I unequip it? Oh, I think I did. Okay, go. I don't have something else, unless... I have Tali take that. And Rex could take this. Okay. Okay. Now we have all our stuff filled. Oh, you scared the crap out of me.
Locked in.
They're coming, right? I did not know they
you
were here.
Die.
Well, I'm trying to press space. Well, now I'm pressing. What? Guys, I'm alone in the dark. Oh, how weird. This just happened to me not that long ago in Crisis Warhead. Oh, I hate that, because we found all that stuff and configured this stuff. And no key. I'm gonna warp myself right out of here. Nope. I'll throw myself out of here. Okay. Alright. I hate this. Glitchy. Auto save, right? Or quick save. Aye, aye. All right. Let us defeat everybody in the room before we start messing with stuff. Falling through the floor. Going under the world again. Let's go this way for variety. Like to see you try.
You must die.
Hold on. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Space. There's more around here, I guess. I see two more.
I will destroy you!
Oh, she scared the crap out of me. Oh. She moves around too much.
I'm on.
Now the other blip is this, I guess. Oh my. Two Metagel. I did not want to do that. I wanted to do that. Alright, technician kit once again. Same items. Ooh, RMAX Arsenal. Let's see about other stuff here, okay. We have a new assault rifle and sniper rifle. Light armor, which I probably won't use because it's light armor. Weapon upgrade, ammo upgrades, armor upgrade. He has a blade of coating, okay. So he's using 7. Very similar. I mean, you could argue the accuracy rating is higher than the difference of these two, but I'm gonna leave it. Tungsten. She's good. So let me look at this armor. Anyway. Oh, no, I don't want that. What do I have? Titan 6? Here. Hit the wrong thing here. Yeah, I don't want that. Okay. Now, her with this thing. With the heat sink and the polonium round 7. What should we take? Kinetic stabilizer? We'll take that. And she can't use this other stuff. Now, it's weird because I have this stuff equipped on her. Like, what if I want to de-equip this without picking something else so that I can, you know, sell it? Turn it to Omnigel, something. I don't know how to de-equip this thing. She obviously can't use it. So, Rex. What do I have? Incendiary? New combat scanner. Okay. Take the stabilizer. Wait, do we have 2? Kinetic stabilizer. Oh, we do! Isn't this the same thing we did before? Instead of kinetic stabilizer, take that. Okay, so now I'm gonna get rid of that and that. Now she has all 3, okay, good. And save now. Failed. Oh, because we got an enemy in here. So we have these. You've eliminated the threat at this facility. Continue to one of the other nearby labs. Ooh. So these things are protecting it. I mean, these guys are protecting it. So I'm still getting used to the keys on this thing. So I guess any of them open that. So now I can save. Oh, there's more to the station. Okay. Is there? Wait. Yeah, it looks like we can go back there. But we can't. Were the developers just lazy here and didn't want to give us a way to get through? I don't know. Or is something not working again? Okay, so head right over to whatever this anomaly is, which is very close. In fact, we can still see it on the map here. will already see it. Oh, it's another one of these pyramid things. So sometimes we see a pyramid thing, and sometimes we see a globe. I'm waiting for like a squarish object. And of course I'm gonna check it out, but on the last pyramid there was nothing to do. Prothean pyramid recover. That was not there before.